Hello, my name's Catherine Yeomans. I'm the CEO of Mission Australia. Mission Australia is a national Christian community services organisation, and we've been walking alongside Australians in need for over 150 years. We help families, young people, people experiencing homelessness or at risk of being homeless. We provide many services, but the work that we do is made possible by the contribution of our volunteers. Thank you so much for considering whether you want to volunteer with Mission Australia.
Hi, my name's Judy. I work for Big Heart Australia at the Bulambi store. I started off volunteering 4.5 years ago. I was told that I needed to go to work as I'm bringing up my grandson when he turned 6. So, and I thought, I can't work, I haven't worked for 37 years. And then they said I could do some volunteering, I thought I can do that. I went to Mission Australia, so that's where I've been ever since. I worked there and I learned a lot about retail and things. And now I've been employed as a team leader of the Bulambi shop.
For me, the best thing about volunteering, I get self-satisfaction out of it. It means that I'm helping out the community. I've seen some pretty low people in the streets. There's no one should be, to me, no one should be without decent clothes.
Oh, I like to what I'm doing because everybody's great to work with.
I've spent the last 20 years of my adult life in and out of prisons. My name's Russell Bullivant. I'm the team leader of Soft Landing, Mission Australia, over at Bulambi, in charge of the Mattress Recycling Centre. I started in February 14, 2010. When I got out of prison in 2009, I finished my parole. I applied for 30 or 40 jobs in the Illawarra. There was no work. I was put with a job network. They put me at Mission Australia for 2 days a week. I started over there and had a look at it and decided I'll get all my hours done, so I volunteered for 2 weeks straight. In that 2 weeks, Bill Dibley, the regional manager, came in, saw me and said, mate, we like the way you work. You keep working like this, we'll offer you a casual position. And I thought, mate. I didn't believe it because the last place I worked for had 40 of us work there for 3 months and then just got rid of us all. Bill kept his promise. 2 weeks later, he offered me a casual position. And in June, traineeships were on offer. I applied for a traineeship, it was for a Cert 2 in waste management, and succeeded in becoming a trainee. In that year, I got my truck licence, my car licence, my forklift licence, my OH&S green card, and I've just finished my Cert 4 in frontline management. For me, if I didn't get this opportunity, and I'd be a bare bum in the shower, just another bloke with a number. Coming over and volunteering gave me the opportunity to be part of life. Yeah, start to live.
All my life, my married life, I've been a professional mum. I've been a professional grandmother. I really thought that being a professional mum and being a good mum was what my life entailed. But since I started volunteering at Mission, I found my life expanded greatly.
My name is Maria Isabel, and I work at the Big Heart Warila option. Well, I don't know if I'm allowed to say it. I started because my husband retired, but I'm much younger. So they put me in the new start. They didn't want me to look for a job because they know there is not that much available. So they said, you have to do voluntary work. And I said, but I already got voluntary work. I babysit my gremlins. Those are my grandchildren. Drive me nuts. No, you have to do anyway. So I ended up in Mission Australia, which was at the beginning was a bit, but after meeting the whole team and Alana, I said, I don't want any more grandchildren. I want to be here all the time, you know. It is very rewarding. It is, like I said, I hope I'll be able to do it. After I retire, I will still be going.
I volunteer because I enjoy working with people and it keeps my mind going. And I just enjoy it. Just enjoy working for Mission.
My name is Jared and I volunteer at Soft Landing for Mission Australia, Bulambi. Yeah, so I started at Soft Landing probably about 8 months ago, and I originally worked there for 6 months as a volunteer. I was driving on trucks, going down, picking matches up from depots, working in Sydney, picking matches up from hotels. Eventually, I moved from working on the trucks to working in the workshop. I'd done that for about 3 months, learning the basics of the workshop, and then after that, I was employed as a part-time employee and then eventually a full-time employee. Without Soft Landing giving me a position at the moment, I didn't have any other opportunities for jobs. I'd applied to other jobs and didn't have a chance. So, the volunteering stage was my stepping stone from getting a full-time job.
I always felt that I wanted to give something back. That led me to volunteering.
We need places like this to help other people. And I just think Mission Australia is one of the best.
Thank you for taking the time to consider to volunteer for us. If you're watching this today, that means obviously you're sitting and considering volunteering for the program. Without volunteers, we can't do the incredible work we do on a daily basis. Volunteering plays such an important role in our business and in our community. By your contribution as a volunteer, you'll be able to work in a program that started in 1990 with Big Heart, our Soft Landing program, Mattress program, and a myriad of other programs that we offer through this site. On behalf of all management, we can't thank you enough for what you're doing for us and for how you do it on a daily basis. Without volunteers, we truly can't perform the wonderful tasks that we achieve to try every day. So with your contribution, we truly can make a difference in our local community, and we thank you for that. So on behalf of all management, thank you today and for the future and for everything you're going to help us with. Thank you.